For some of us, our great escape is cooking. Not a chore necessary to sustain life, but our reason for living it.